And now, Desirous Streetcars. Only the Bible parts of Tennessee Williams' classic, A Streetcar Named Desire.
I'm a dainty lady controlled by my nether regions. My husband has a violent temper, but I just chalk it up to his Polish ancestry.
Here's some meat, woman. You know what to do with it. I'm about to do manly things with manly men. No homo.
I may be a woman, but I can still recognize faces and voices I grew up with.
I took a trolley here, a streetcar, if you will. It was called Desire. Funny thing, Stella, I used to be that streetcar, desirous and full of men. But now I've come to live with you because I've got the nerves.
Nerves is an antebellum turn of phrase for when you fuck a student and get fired from your teaching gig.
Yes, and I'm just so nervous. Anyway, I lost our childhood home, but don't I look fantastic? I'm off to take a bath.
How dare you let your sister lose Bella Reed? Louisiana's a man's property state. That was mine. In retaliation, I will destroy all Branch's things and you must be hit.
I understand. It's my life with duty.
Oh, that gave me a mighty boner. Let us fuck.
I'm blind to your rage. Take me.
I'm Stella. You're pregnant.
Oh, joyous day. You're gonna get fat, man. I'm the same size I was in high school.
Oh, hello. I'm Mitch. I don't really seem like a decent guy compared to Stanley.
Ooh, a man. Showtime.
Ooh, I hit that.
But first, a bath.
Stella! I just came in to say I'm the fucking worst.
I have a date to be validated by a man.
I will woo you by asking about your weight and age.
Ooh, I love those questions, but watch out. I'm a cop tease.
That's cool. I think we're both settling here.
How dare you? My last husband was gay and killed himself, so...
Blanche was the South's first beard.
That's right. You think about that? Well, I'll go take a bath.
Yo, Mitch, it's not worth getting your dick wet. She's a whore.
Stay away.
Zoinks!
I will leave. But I still think she owes me sex for taking her out once.
Yeah. Hey, Blanche! I've had his birthday and I'm an asshole. So here's this lesson selling here to get the fuck out. But when will we take you back to where you came from?
Well, perhaps a bar will soothe my heart feelings.
It's destiny.
Well, I'll try to fight you off, but then I'll just end up taking a bath, because what's a rape kit anyway? No one's gonna believe me.
You're damn right they won't.
Why am I even in this place?
So, gather my things. Once I've had a bath, I'm off to marry a millionaire.
Millionaire's whole time to come to the sanitarium. But yup. You better go. Women cannot be trusted.
GTFO, Blanche!
Oh, hi, stranger. You look kind. I shall depend on you.
Probably gonna die in there.
Yep. Oh, there, Stella. Women be crazy. There's nothing we can do. And it's certainly not because of anything I've done. Now, let me have the tits.
Can't believe this is how the play really ends.